should have started up without the canopy in case it's caught on fire.
Looks smooth.
So far, so good.
Got a little pitch in it.
Yeah, it is around 13. I think this motor is just not very strong too.
You may need to make it 11 or 12. Get the jitters there, Jason.
Oh,
the tail's just got a little...
My thumbs are shaking like crazy. Damn, it didn't like that bogging. That was weird as fuck, dude.
I think I turned the pitch down a little bit.
I didn't hear like two of those flips.
Or the head speed up.
Yeah. You an idle two?
Nah, I don't want to. Are you just turning it up?
Yeah.
Might have a little more power.
Definitely.
I don't know what my idle 2 is set at though. If it's at 100%, I don't want to go all the way to 100%, you know, with it. Because it seems like it's going pretty close.
Seems like
it's got this shitty Thunder power pack in it too. I'm shaking my fucking crazy though, dude. My fucking hands, like, that's not good. Like, I can barely hold my fucking controller. I think I pushed it enough for a test flight. Not the heli, but my limits.